Hey there all craft beer lovers, it's the Cider Fanatic here, back with another beer review. Yeah, going to the Witchwood Brewery out of the UK, Oxfordshire. Got their ginger beer, fiery alcoholic ginger beer on the table today, guys. 500ml bottle, weighing in at 4.2% ABV. A traditionally crafted beer infused with fiery root ginger to deliver a refreshing spicy finish with a bit of bite. There you go, guys. The obvious cool artwork there from the Witchwood Brewery, for which they are quite famous, I would say. There's the bottle cap, Witchwood Brewery. Let's get it out then and see what we are going to get. There we go. Nice smoke, and this one is going out. So yeah, it's the first time on the channel for Witchwood. There we go. Quick rapid pour. They do have a kind of a cult following, I believe. I've heard of that from many, many people in the UK. So this is kind of a little bit of a cult brewery. Yeah. Right, guys. In view, as you can see, two fingers there of a white, bit spacious head there. Small bubbles on top, loads and loads of carbonation, quite clear, I would say. Kind of a little bit there, yeah, a little bit light amber color to it. Aroma. Yes, you do have a nice little breath of ginger there. Nice little breeze of ginger. Yeah, a little bit of that kind of earthy, herbal aroma, but mostly the ginger. Yeah, let's go and dive in and see what we're going to get. Cheers. Okay, let's go for another one. So yeah, not super bad actually. So I'm gonna say right off the bat there, guys, it's definitely not one of the best ginger beers I've ever tried, but it's not bad either, actually. There is definitely a little bit of a fiery ginger taste to it, especially at the back end, actually. Really, really nice. A little bit of a nice kind of an afterburn there in the throat. It's got the kind of, you do notice a little bit of kind of almost malty notes in there. You do notice a little bit of that earthy kind of character, so characteristic for ginger beers. Yeah, nice bitterness at the back end as well. You do got a little bit of a bitter character to it, actually. Pretty, I would say, the mouthfeel. It's definitely a little bit on the mid-level, not thin at all, actually. So it's a little bit more mid-level mouthfeel there. Yeah, Witchwood Brewery, ginger beer. Quite bitter in the aftertaste, but I mean, if you like your ginger beers, and I mean 4.2% ABV, so it's pretty manageable, sessionable at that, although it is a 500ml bottle there. So I mean, if you like your ginger beers, I'm sure this one will suit you well. It will suit you well. I've only done one more ginger beer on the channel. It was Krabby's. It was the raspberry ginger beer. So obviously not the same and not easy to be compared with this one. But I mean, yeah, it's okay. It's okay, guys. So yeah, I would expect this one to be a little bit more drinkable in the summertime. But hey, it's okay. It's a 3 out of 5. 3 out of 5, guys, from the Cider Fanatic for Witchwood Brewery's Ginger Beard. That was everything I had for today. Feel free to chime in. Thumb me up if you like the review. Subscribe to the channel if you want. Thanks for watching.